Herpes results from infection with the herpes simplex virus, HSV. It causes sores or blisters to form in or around the mouth or genitals, as well as other symptoms. There are two types of HSV. HSV1 causes oral herpes, which usually affects the mouth and surrounding skin. HSV2 causes genital herpes, which is usually sexually transmitted. If a person has an HSV infection, they will have it for the rest of their life, though some people never develop symptoms. There is no cure for herpes, but treatment can help manage symptoms and reduce the likelihood of them recurring. HSV is a common virus. According to the World Health Organization, around 67% of people, globally, have an HSV1 infection, and 11% have an HSV2 infection. In this video, we will describe the symptoms of genital and oral herpes, how to treat them, and how to prevent these infections. So, make sure to support us by subscribing to our channel. People who develop symptoms of herpes may first experience tingling, itching, or burning. Then notice sores or blisters forming around the mouth or genitals. Symptoms tend to develop 2 to 20 days after exposure to the virus. Oral herpes causes blisters, sometimes called fever sores or cold sores, to develop in or around the lips and mouth. Sometimes these blisters form elsewhere on the face or on the tongue, and more rarely on other areas of skin. The sores usually last 2 to 3 weeks at a time. In genital herpes, sores tend to develop on the penis, around or inside the vagina, on the buttocks, or on the anus, though they can form on other areas of skin. Herpes can also cause pain when urinating, and changes in vaginal discharge. The first time a person develops the sores, they may last 2 to 6 weeks. Soon after this initial outbreak, symptoms may recur frequently. Over time, outbreaks may occur less often and the symptoms tend to become less severe. Alongside sores or blisters, herpes may cause pain and itching, swollen lymph nodes, a fever, fatigue and a general feeling of being unwell. In most cases, the lesions heal without long-term scarring. Now let's talk about causes of herpes. When HSV is present on the skin, it can easily pass from person to person through contact with the moist skin of the mouth and genitals. The virus may also spread through contact with other areas of the skin and the eyes. Infection can occur in the following ways: having sexual relations without using barrier protection, having any other oral or genital contact with a person who has herpes. The virus is most contagious between the time when symptoms first appear and when they heal. Less commonly, a person can transmit the virus when symptoms are not present. If a woman with genital herpes has sores while giving birth, the virus can pass on to the baby. No drug can get rid of the herpes virus. However, a doctor may prescribe an antiviral medication, such as acyclovir, to prevent the virus from multiplying and thus reducing the severity of symptoms. Meanwhile, over-the-counter herpes treatments, which are often creams, can help manage tingling, itching, and pain. If a person uses antiviral medication, symptoms may resolve 1-2 days more quickly. Taking these medications every day for longer periods can significantly reduce the risk of passing herpes to a partner, though it remains a possibility. Beside use of medications, several home remedies can help relieve symptoms of herpes. Some of them include applying aloe vera gel or petroleum jelly to sores, dabbing cornstarch onto the affected area, wearing loose clothing to avoid irritation, refraining from sexual activity, even with protection, until symptoms have gone. Thanks for watching.